favorite customer at the cafe was a guy who asked for a ham and cheese croissant. He's my favorite because we did not sell those ever in the years that I'd worked there. Years. He didn't see it on the menu. He didn't see it in the case. He just wanted it. So he asked for it, which is kind of beautiful, right? Maybe he was doing it all day. Ham and cheese croissant, please. This is a hardware store. Ham and cheese croissant, please. I'm just jogging. In a hardware store. We're both weird. He got close. We had croissants, just not that kind. We had four kinds. We had plain, spinach, chocolate, almond. One time when I said that at a show, a guy yelled out, I think he thought I was trying to trick him. He was like, that's only three! Plain, spinach, chocolate, almond. I'm like, which two words do you think are one thing? I hope spinach chocolate. You know, you got your plain, you got your spinach chocolate, got your almond, your basic croissant flavors. But I like it. He got to do what he wanted to do. He asked for a thing, and that's all we know is what we want, and ask for it. And I got to do what I wanted to do as a retailer, which is nothing, laugh in his face, tell him no, say the customer is not right, finally, right? There's verifiably, you're wrong, sorry, sir. But that didn't even faze him. He was like, oh, you're out? So confident that it shook me. I was like, are we out? Is it possible to be out of a thing you were never in? Does anybody in this room right now have a ham and cheese croissant? No? Oh, so you're all out? Everyone here? Hundreds of people? Everybody in the world, pretty much. Almost every person is out of ham and cheese croissants. Billions of people. There's a major shortage. It's not in the news at all. Nobody is talking about the ham and cheese croissant dearth in this day and age. Life is really more about the ham and cheese croissants that you don't have. You know what I mean?